court tandem for the John Champ Knights. We got Jalen Jasper and James Jasper. They get it done, combining for 34 points, 10 assists, coming from 12 down to beat Maury, 57-54. The reigning Class 5 state champs here at the Reebok Class Crossover Showcase. Jalen, tell me about this game. You guys are down 12 in the third quarter. You're 5-1 coming in, having a very good year. How did you fight back and get this win today?
It's a whole collective effort. The whole team bought in. The whole team didn't hang their head. We kept going down. Clothes weren't going our way. Shots weren't falling. But we still stuck with the plan. We still gave our all. And that's turned in.
6 3-pointers for you today. You've had some big individual games, but how timely were some of the ones you made when your team was from behind, knowing that if you don't knock them down, the deficit goes in the morning?
I had to knock some down. At the beginning, I had 4. I started missing some in the second half. I kept shooting. Maybe I should have started pump faking and going, but I'm still going to shoot.
James, like your brother, you can fill it up and get buckets, but today 7 assists for you. Tell me about what you saw against Maury defensively and trying to get your brother as well as Tyler Savage the basketball.
It was tough getting into the lane. We have guys like Jalen and Tyler and also shooters like Same. We can get it done. We can distribute the ball, and I know when my number's called, I can go and attack the basket and hit some big shots.
Yeah, that big three, Same hit in the fourth quarter. How much did that give y'all a little bit of an extra boost? Because it seemed like every time y'all had a little bit of a spurt, they'd answer with a run.
Yeah. Those are big shots by Same, but he's ready for it. He didn't get a lot of playing time last year at his other school, but he came here and we're confident in him. We're confident in our team.
You guys are brothers, so obviously you grew up playing together with each other. How much do y'all have for like just the chemistry in the court gives you an advantage against most of the other teams in the court?
I think it helps because when things aren't going our way, I can rely on him. If anyone else is doing anything, but I can rely on him to deliver too. And I know where he is in the court all the time, so if I need to throw him the ball, I know.
New coach for you guys this year, Walt Webb and John Champ. How's the adjustment going for you? You feel like this type of win against a team that won a state championship last year kind of gets people around the state say, all right, these guys from Aldi, Virginia can play some basketball.
Yeah, we dug in deep. Coach Webb set us up perfectly. Before, we weren't playing too well, but as it went on, we got our groove back, and it was a big win.
The staff as well.
Yeah, it was already. The staff is good, too.
For sure. And he's obviously got a wealth of backgrounds. Last one for you guys. You're not done here in the 757. You play tomorrow against Latham. Could see either Kings Fork, who's undefeated, or an answer to the championship. For both of you guys, for you, Jalen, what's it going to take for John Chen to keep this going and get more notoriety?
Keep going what we're doing, but we got to cut out simple mistakes. Not worry about the ref. Not worry about shots not falling. Just keep doing what we do. Trust coach, trust our teammates, and do it together and not do it individually.
We're pretty much the low, huh?
Defensively, we got to be better on defense in the beginning of the games. Last week versus Freedom, we started playing defense at the end of the game. We got to do it the full game. We got to box out too.
That's the Jasper twin backcourt combo. Jalen and James, they get it done here against Maury.